Imagine you're building robots, proper industrial robots, autonomous vehicles, drones, machines that will shape how America works, moves, secures, and delivers. And now imagine the mounting of sensor data those robots generate. It's like drinking from a fire hose while trying to debug a machine that refuses to stay still. That's exactly the problem Foxglove is solving. Backed by a fresh $400 million Series B, pushing their total funding to $58 million since 2021. Foxglove, based in San Francisco and founded by former cruise engineers Adrian McNeil and Roman S.H. Tillman, builds the data and observability platform robotics companies wish they had years ago. Think of it as giving every robotics team access to Waymo or Tesla-level internal tools without needing a giant engineering army or billion-dollar R&D lab. The platform helps roboticists collect, visualize, analyze, and debug sensor data in a central, structured way. Already being used by major players like Amazon, NVIDIA, Anduril, Dexterity, Shield AI, and a long list of autonomous vehicle and humanoid robot companies. One standout example is Dexterity. Before Foxglove, they relied on a messy mix of in-house log tools that constantly needed fixing. After integrating Foxglove, they cut development time by 20% and saved $150,000 per year. That's real money, real productivity, and real acceleration toward deploying robots in the real world. Shield AI went even further. They embedded Foxglove directly into the Hive Mind autonomous stack, making it part of their SDK used by their own customers. That's not just a helpful tool, that's infrastructure. The new funding round led by Besmo Venture Partners signals strong confidence in Foxglove and a time when raising capital in robotics isn't easy. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.